Welcome to Inside Track. I'm Jamila Rowland reporting from Microsoft Digital, the organization that powers, protects, and transforms the company. I'm here with Mei Lau, a senior program manager who's leading the migration of Microsoft's legacy Security Information Event Management, or SIEM system, to the cloud-based Microsoft Azure Sentinel. Mei, I know that Microsoft SIEM ingests 20 billion security events daily, which are vetted and sent to the Security Operations Center, or SOC analysts, to identify potential threats. But where did the journey of moving Microsoft to a new SIEM begin?
Our existing SIEM was essentially under capacity, it was end of life, and we needed to essentially increase our security monitoring coverage. And to be able to do so, we need to explore other solutions, and the cloud was essentially the answer for us. So in partnership with the other Defender teams across Microsoft, we co-authored a set of requirements, knowing that what we needed would largely be what Microsoft's external customers need it as well. A lot of them look at us because of our complexity and our scale.
I love that you started by having Microsoft employees be the first and best customers of Azure Sentinel. How has your team been leading that charge?
I think as internal customers, we have the duty to be dog fooders of our own products. As the feature came available, we would test and constantly give them feedback that was very early on in the process. At the end of the day, we just made sure we had no resources and kept communicating to them back and forth and making sure that what we needed was what was created so we can say goodbye to our old SIEM. Now we're running both SIEMs in parallel and it's been a smooth transition so far.
Right, so getting feedback from employees was critical in helping the Azure Sentinel team release a product that could actually handle the scale and security needs of a modern enterprise like Microsoft. So what are the main benefits of running our SIEM on Microsoft Azure?
The first one essentially is cloud scale. So at Microsoft's complexity and scale, we have been able to ingest about 20 billion events daily. It's been one of the largest internal deployments. This is a 128% gain in events compared to our old SIEM, which was already at full capacity. Ingesting this data into our legacy SIEM back in the day would take us hours versus in Azure Sentinel, it just takes 10 minutes, which is about 18 times faster. This allows a SOC analyst to be able to stay in one single place longer to greatly reduce the amount of context switching with the multiple products and tools that we have. The benefit around automation and innovation is huge. The Sentinel product allows us to essentially leverage more playbooks, more machine learning, and more fusion detections to leverage to make us even faster hunters for the SOC analysts.
What lessons learned would you share with customers who are on their journey to adopt Azure Sentinel for their cloud SIEM?
Say if you're interested in leveraging a cloud SIEM, you could start with a proof of concept and just explore how easy it is to ingest the data with the out-of-box data connectors. The more that you test, the more that you will reveal essentially of any gaps and needs that you need to fulfill. So work with us regarding what that is and provide that feedback early on so that we can prioritize getting that capability to you.
That's really good advice. What's been the most rewarding part for you personally?
Yeah, I think it's been really rewarding to be able to work on our very own cloud SIEM, influence it, impact it, co-design about 30 features that our external customers can use to continue to protect their companies as well as our corporate network as well.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for chatting with us, Mei. And for our viewers, you can learn more about how Microsoft is boosting its response to cybersecurity attacks with Microsoft Azure Sentinel at aka.ms/insidetrack. You can also check out our YouTube playlist to learn more about how we're securing our network using a zero trust security model, running inclusive and effective remote meetings using Microsoft Teams, and much more.